Okay, I'll remember this track. Ooh, ooh, hey, ha, ooh, ooh. Probably should have wasted it there. Is that rocket or drill? Oh, that's fantastic.
Uh-oh, that switch just released some Eggman robots.
Leave them to me, Sonic. Oh, wait, wrong BAs. I'll take that. Man, I did horrible on that. Definitely missed the mark on that one. Yeah. Okay, so that is Drill. Alright. Why this stage seems so familiar to me and I've never played this game before. Nice. Yeah, not gonna lie, like, I don't know. So far, like, this is an alright game. There's nothing terrible. If anything, this makes me want to just play more Unleashed. Also, I will say seven acts per or six acts per stage is a bit much. Huh? Like, really? Oh God. Thank you. Hi, was where they're at. Hey, gimme. Yeah, not gonna lie, this is kinda like weird and gimmicky. So I will finish. Ooh. I'll finish up Sweet Mountain and then I'm probably gonna head off. And maybe whatever cutscenes we have after that. Here, I thought I had to jump for those. I like the sudden lag spike when you get hurt. By like it, I mean why it's a thing. Ghost is supposed to do, huh? I didn't realize that that's what that was. That was a weird feeling. That should not have happened. Oh, that's where that second one was. I'm not gonna be able to get to that. How is that killing me? Seriously, how's that killing me? Okay, buddy. Damn, I only got a name for that. I will try that again, but
saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
Visitors are cautioned to avoid feeding, petting, or saving any aliens.
Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way?
Sonic, that's the shit. There's the robot.
Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's dance.
Thank you.
just starting now, but don't let him pressure you. Stay cool.
Oh, you're dead.
Hey, Tails. You missed the BBBE.
Huh?
The what?
Best boss beating ever.
Kinda.
So,
I guess.
Is Yakker giving you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well, first, remember, this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life source. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. Battery is sort of an understatement. Funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil purpose.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.